Docked along Gloucester's Inner Harbor sits the unassuming supporting star of Hollywood's biggest movie right now.
I thought it was awesome. Fantastic. I mean, they worked real hard.
Francesco Paul Vitale owns the Angela and Rose. Scenes from CODA were shot on his boat.
So it was definitely fun, different, interesting to do. And I'm just so psyched for them. I mean, they're breaking ceilings for the deaf community.
The movie touched the hearts of people in the seaside city where it was filmed.
I was so thrilled for them. It was such a personal moment. My sister's hearing impaired and profoundly deaf. And it's not very often that they get recognized.
I thought it was awesome that they gave a shout out to Gloucester, especially since it is such a small town and the fishing community is so small.
You could just tell it was going to be a special movie.
Inside Pratty's, another Gloucester spot featured in the movie, they now have more bragging rights.
We had Manchester by the Sea here, which won 2 Oscars, and now this one trumps that one, winning 3 Oscars.
In addition to Best Picture, CODA also won an Oscar for Best Adapted Screenplay, and Troy Kotsur took home an Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor, making him the first male deaf actor to win an Oscar. In Gloucester, Jennifer Egan, WCVB News Center 5.